important term that is mineral elements and what is the role of these mineral elements in development and growth of a plant body. And due to the deficiency of these mineral elements, which effects or which deficiency symptom caused on the plant body. So student, in this lecture we learn the important term that is mechanism of mineral absorption. Mechanism of mineral absorption. Minerals are present in soil. In simple way, mechanism of absorption of mineral, that is uptake of mineral from soil through the roots, this physiological process is known as a mineral absorption of plant body. Mineral absorption take place by the vascular tissue. This vascular tissue is known as a xylem. In 11th standard we learn or we understand the different kind of the plant tissue, the complex plant tissue, that is water conducting tissue and food conducting tissue, are known as a xylem and phloem. So in this mechanism, this sentence is remember, mineral ions transported in upward through the xylem. Mineral elements are transported in the upward movement through the xylem tissue. And mineral absorbed in two forms, that is positively cation and negatively anion. Minerals are absorbed in two forms, that is positively cations and negatively anions. So here understand this point, mineral ion transported in upward direction through xylem and minerals absorbed in two form, that is positively cation and negatively anion. Then in this lecture we also learn the two steps or two methods of mineral absorption. Mineral absorption occur in two ways. The first way is known as a passive absorption and second way absorption. Absorption of mineral take place by two way. First way is active absorption and second way is passive absorption. So we first learn what is active absorption. Active absorption, that is absorption of mineral from the region or absorption of mineral from soil through the roots by the process of diffusion. What is the definition of diffusion? Diffusion, it is the process in which there is the movement of molecules or ions take place from region of high concentration to region of a low concentration. This process is known as a diffusion. So in active, in passive absorption, which process is responsible for absorption of mineral? This process is known as a diffusion. And what is the meaning of diffusion? Diffusion means the movement of the ion from the region of a higher concentration to region of a lower concentration. Mineral absorption takes place by two way. First way is known as a passive absorption and second way is known as a active absorption. And in passive absorption, minerals ions are absorbed through the root by the process of diffusion. And what is diffusion? Diffusion means the movement of ions from higher concentration to lower concentration. So observe this chart, diagrammatic chart. Ions present in soil in free state or in a combined state. Ions present in a soil in a free state or in a combined state. And when these ions move into the free space or outer space of the cell, this process is known as a apoplast process, or it is also known as a passive absorption. What is the definition of a passive absorption? Passive absorption, that is the entry of ions from soil into the free space or a outer space of cell. This process is known as a passive absorption of mineral. And passive absorption is a rapid process. What is the difference between passive process and active process? Passive process is a rapid process of absorption of mineral, while active process is a slow process for uptake of minerals. So here remember these points. The ions move from high concentration to low concentration, that is ions, movement of the ions take place in a free space or a outer space of cell. This process is known as a passive प्रोसेस और ए पैसिव मैकेनिज्म. पैसिव मैकेनिज्म दैट इज ए अपोप्लास्ट. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अपोप्लास्ट? अपोप्लास्ट दैट इज आयंस मूव फ्रॉम हाई कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. दिस मूवमेंट टेक प्लेस थ्रू ए कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ग्रेडियंट दैट इज थ्रू द डिफ्यूजन. द अपटेक ऑफ आयन टेक प्लेस एंड इट इज ए रैपिड प्रोसेस. एंड इन पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन हियर रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट. फॉर पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल देर इज ए नो रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ ए एनी काइंड ऑफ द एनर्जी. दैट इज देर इज ए नो रिक्वायर्ड एक्सपेंडिचर एनर्जी. एंड पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल इज ए रैपिड और इट इज ए फास्ट प्रोसेस. इट डज नॉट रिक्वायर एनर्जी फॉर देयर अपटेक. देन मिनरल्स मूवमेंट ऑफ मिनरल टेक प्लेस फ्रॉम फ्री स्पेस दैट इज आउटर स्पेस ऑफ सेल टू इनर स्पेस. दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज ए सिम्प्लास्ट और इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ए एक्टिव एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल. पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन इज ए रैपिड प्रोसेस ऑफ अपटेक ऑफ मिनरल. एंड एक्टिव एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल इज ए स्लो प्रोसेस ऑफ अपटेक ऑफ मिनरल. सो हियर रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट. मैकेनिज्म ऑफ मिनरल एब्सॉर्प्शन टेक प्लेस बाय द टू वे. फर्स्ट वे इज ए पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन एंड सेकंड वे इज ए एक्टिव एब्सॉर्प्शन. पैसिव एब्सॉर्प्शन दैट इज आयंस मूव फ्रॉम फ्री और ए कंबाइंड स्टेट इनटू द फ्री स्पेस और ए आउटर स्पेस ऑफ द सेल. बट हियर नो रिक्वायर एनी काइंड ऑफ द एनर्जी एंड इट इज वेरी फास्ट और ए रैपिड प्रोसेस ऑफ एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल. देन द मूवमेंट ऑफ मिनरल फ्रॉम फ्री स्पेस दैट इज ए आउटर स्पेस ऑफ द सेल टू द इनर स्पेस एंड इट रिक्वायर एनर्जी. दिस एनर्जी इज ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल. एटीपी दैट इज ए एडिनोसिन ट्राइफॉस्फेट. देन एटीपी ब्रेक डाउन इनटू द एडीपी एंड आईपी. देन लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी इज रिलीज्ड एंड दिस एनर्जी इज यूज्ड फॉर द अपटेक ऑफ मिनरल्स. सो मूवमेंट ऑफ द मिनरल टेक प्लेस फ्रॉम फ्री स्पेस और ए आउटर स्पेस ऑफ द सेल टू द इनर स्पेस. सो हियर रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट. इन पैसिव मूवमेंट द मिनरल्स आर ट्रांसपोर्टेड फ्रॉम हाई कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन थ्रू ए कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ग्रेडियंट. एंड हियर रिमेंबर द वन फिजियोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस दैट इज डिफ्यूजन. एंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द डिफ्यूजन? डिफ्यूजन दैट इज मूवमेंट ऑफ द आयन्स फ्रॉम द रीजन ऑफ हायर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू रीजन ऑफ ए लोअर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. दिस फिजियोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस इज नोन एज ए डिफ्यूजन. देन वी लर्न थ्री टर्म. द मूवमेंट ऑफ आयन इज नोन एज ए फ्लक्स. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फ्लक्स? द मूवमेंट ऑफ आयन इज नोन एज ए फ्लक्स. एंड वेन इनवर्ट मूवमेंट ऑफ आयन टेक प्लेस देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज ए इनफ्लक्स. एंड वेन आउटर मूवमेंट आउटवर्ड मूवमेंट ऑफ द आयन टेक प्लेस इट इज कॉल्ड एज ए इनफ्लक्स. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द फ्लक्स? What is the meaning of the influx? Influx, that is inward movement of iron. And what is efflux? Outward movement of the iron is known as a efflux. And in absorption of mineral, cell wall and a plasma membrane play important role. So, what is mineral absorption? Mineral absorption, that is uptake of mineral from soil through the roots. This process is known as a mineral absorption. And mineral absorption takes place by two methods. First is a passive absorption, and second is a active absorption. And mineral ions are transported into the two form. First form is a positively cation, and second form is a negatively anion. And what is flux? Movement of iron is known as a flux, and inward movement of iron is known as a influx, while outward movement of iron is known as a efflux. What is the difference between passive absorption and active absorption? Here note down first point. Passive absorption, it is the rapid mechanism for uptaking of the mineral, and active absorption is a slow process for absorption of the mineral. So remember again this point, passive absorption is a rapid process and active absorption is a slow process. Then second point, in passive absorption there is no requirement of energy, but in active absorption there is necessary or a requirement of the energy. And when ATP hydrolyzed, then this energy is obtained from ATP, and then mineral absorption takes place. And what is efflux? Flux, that is movement of ions. This movement of iron is known as efflux. And what is influx? Inward movement of the iron is known as a influx, and outward movement of iron is known as a efflux. Then here we also learn the domain of equilibrium. Domain equilibrium. This equilibrium is based on a certain assumption. Domain equilibrium certain assumption. Here we remember the negatively charged ions. Negatively charged ion, after their entry into the cell. After their entry into the cell, become fixed on inner side of cell membrane. Therefore, additional cations are required to balance fixed anion. And when their balance, that is cation, when balance of cation and anion is maintained, then this equilibrium is known as a domain equilibrium. Domain equilibrium, that is a negatively charged ion, after their entry into the cell, become fixed on the inner side of the cell membrane. Therefore, additional cations are required to balance fixed ions. And when their makeup, the balance of the cation and anion for entry of mineral into the cell. This equilibrium is known as a Donnan equilibrium. This equilibrium is known as a Donnan equilibrium. And mineral absorption, takes place by the root, and this root absorbs the minerals from the soil, and then they take place through the xylem tissue. So mechanism of absorption of minerals, that is absorption or uptake of mineral, takes place from soil through the root. This physiological process is known as a absorption of the mineral, and absorption of mineral takes place by the two way. First way is a passive absorption, and second way is a active absorption. Passive absorption, it is a rapid absorption of mineral, and passive absorption is a slow absorption of mineral. When ions move from soil into the free space or a outer space of cell, it is called as a passive. And when ions move from free space or outer space of cell into the inner space, this mechanism is known as an active absorption of mineral. Here is a no requirement of energy, but in active absorption there is necessary of energy. When cell wall or plasma membrane consists by layer lipid, that is upper layer consists of lipid layer and lower layer is a liquid layer. When minerals are present from outside, then they enter through this transmembrane protein. So, and what is Donnan equilibrium? Negatively charged ion after their entry into the cell become fixed on the inner side of the cell membrane. So additional cations are required to balance fixed anion. And when their balance make up, then this equilibrium is known as a Donnan equilibrium. And what is flux? Flux means the movement of the ion is known as a flux. And inward movement of the ion is known as an influx, and outward movement is known as an efflux. So in this chapter we learn the mechanism of mineral absorption, and how mineral absorption takes place by passive method as well as a active method. In next lecture we learn the nitrogen cycle or the nitrogen metabolism. Thank you.